Blessings and good fortune winners, it's Dazzle from the World Winners Tribe, and today in this video we're going to go over three ways to resell your products in regards to the $10 profit system. So the first way that we have is, of course, you know, the resell rights with your shareable link, and that's via, you know, your replicated page that you get that looks like this. The second way is PDF download. So as we saw in the reviewing of the products, some of the products are broken down into different segments, and then a couple of them actually come as just only one big PDF. But anyway, what I'm saying is, if you're going to sell it as a full PDF and it's not broken down into different lessons, I highly recommend selling it at the $7 price point, just because it's just a straight download. So with that being said, that's just through access through download button, similar to this. And you can use Buy Now Plus to do buttons like that, where they just go straight on your site, or, you know, you can make advertisements on social media or whatnot, and then when someone says that they're interested, shoot them your pay link. However it is that you want to do that part. Now the third way is going to be, so we talked about the PDF or the buy button link. So the third way is going to be in a training course and a site. And so actually I have one of them set up in that format right here. And I recommend, you know, installing your resellers in this format, because then you'll be able to actually, you know, have it packaged to where you can charge, you know, the full $27, and people feel very comfortable paying you that amount for the courses, even though they're PDFs, because of just the way that you have them packaged. And so last but not least, we have a bonus way that you can actually resell your products, and that is through cryptocurrency. So cryptocurrency, like this one, is coin payments, and you can use like Coinbase, BitPay, anything like that. Just like coin payments, because they have like a lot of different merchant features. You can do POS, shopping carts, buttons, invoices, all kind of things like that. And in future further videos, we're going to go over exactly, you know, setting them up on these different options, because I myself am going to have a website to where it's only crypto, and then I'm gonna have one that is, you know, USD. But with that being said, those are the three different ways that you can resell your products. You can resell the rights, you can resell it in just a PDF download, or you can, you know, take the time to put it into a course. And my favorite, you can sell it for bitcoins. Also, when it comes to selling for crypto, there is a site. Let me see if I can pull it up real quick. This is another like merchant site. So if you have the Swift Demand Coin, or if you want to get the Swift Demand Coin, look for the link with this video. But you can go to Swift Demand, which is kind of like a merchant, you know, platform with cryptocurrency. And you, you know, you get actually 100 credits every single day, but you can also upload your products to here and sell them individually for Swift Demand coins. So until the next video, is Daz, and our blessings, good fortune. May the profits forever be in your favor, and I'll see you guys next time.